Inflation is a worldwide problem right now because of a war in Iraq and the impact on oil and what Russia's doing. I mean, excuse me, the war in Ukraine. And thinking of Iraq because that's where my son died.